When choosing a haiku poem for the accordion book projects, you feel free to just go online and Google them and look through poetry things. But what I'd really like is the haiku poem. You don't have to do the entire poem, but a haiku poem is short. It has three lines. There can be many more stanzas, so groups of these three lines, but you can just choose the one that you feel has the most meaning to you or that you think is the most interesting. What I've done here is I just opened up a page on Microsoft Word, and as I found a poem that was interesting, I just copied it and pasted it in. So you can see the fonts are different because of the websites, and some of them still have links on them, but that's okay. The important thing to save is the title, the author, and then make sure that you have all of these. Actually, this one, the title is right here. One Day of Summer, I believe that was the title for the entire page. He did several of them. So make sure that you have the title for this one. So on these ones, that number I think is their title. And I am actually going to go back in and double check that if I use them, because you'll need to have the title, the author, and then make sure that you get them quoted correctly. I think actually this is the one I'm going to use. I really like this Acorns, especially because it was written by a 12-year-old. So I'll probably use that one. If not, then I'm going to go back in and make sure I have it right. So don't use your link, lose your links, because you may need those. If you want to write your own haiku poem, you are more than welcome to do that. As you can see, kids do it because it's not that hard. First line has 5 syllables, second line has 7. Third line has 5 again, and they're typically written about something in nature. And there are some guides online if you want to write your own. Feel free to Google that and write your own. Or if you already have some written that you want to pull out and use, you're more than welcome to do that. But choose a haiku poem and make sure you record all of these things. Don't get it all written out and say, oh shoot, I don't remember who wrote this or what the title is. When you are finding these poems, you need to record that right then so you don't lose it.